Reinhardt von Hennix. The American Immigration Services, the USCIS, conducted this week a seminar about how to file online forms. Cute that they're redoing the seminar next week again. And when we attended, we learned the following. Yes, while it is still possible to file a very few online forms, USCIS as of today is not really prepared for that. Of course, there's always the consular filing and certain things you can do online. But what I really was wondering is, after this big announcement of USCIS is doing this seminar, how much more filing would be allowed in the future? And the current answer is no. The second thought is, if this online filing is really done in order to enhance the efficiency, do we see any decrease in filing fees, which would be a very natural cause? In any case, if you are unsure how you file yourself or how you file online, or whether you need some help about filing immigration forms or how to apply for immigration benefits, reach us at Bridgehouse Law. We are the immigration specialists and can help you.